harsh to yourself. But there's a person who hasn't come out of you, who must come out of you. A prosperous someone, not you, the one who is looking at me right now. There is a grain of a person that we are looking for to germinate from you when you move out of this building today, not tomorrow. You have to move out of this building changed, having transformed from the person you were when you had your breakfast and moving to this place, to the person who should be transformational, someone who is impactful. Not only in the society, but initially in their own life as an individual. How can you impact your family?